What's up, everybody? Today, we're gonna go from zero diamonds all the way to max gems, all the way to 25 billion. So first things first, we gotta go to the daycare. If you don't know, the daycare, you always gotta check it, because every single day, you get insane money from it. So we go here to the daycare, and we collect our money. So let's go collect 18 million, collect 13 million, 13 million, 13 million, 9 million, 10 million, 14 million, 12 million, 8 million, and 10 million. Alright, so we started at zero, and we are already at 1, 2, 3 million. So we're like halfway there almost, guys. Halfway to the max. So the reason I'm doing this is because you guys remember that time when I made the video where I spent $25 billion or billion gems on like huges and stuff. Well, the value of those huges has gone up like crazy. I was buying them for 40, now they're around like 60 million. Each huges, each like Happy Rock. So I think it's time to profit. Also, guys, make sure you smash like and subscribe. All right, let's go. And we gotta grab. So here's my boxes right here. So let's just grab. I guess let's just take out everything. Take out everything from this box. And then I do have some books that I want to sell. So these are some crazy books from my collection I've been collecting for a long time. So I'm gonna take out. I'm not gonna sell everything. But I'm gonna sell a few of these books too. Because these books go for a lot of money here. This one, I want to sell a lot. This one will sell 10. That's about it. I kind of want to keep the rest of my books. Oh, I'll sell this. I'll sell a couple of these ones right here. And maybe I'll keep the black hole. I think I'll keep that one. All right, let's see how much money I make with these. So I need a good stall. Is it even a good server? Dude, look at the eggs, dude. This is what I'm telling you. Inflation is going crazy. These used to be 21 million. Bro, like 3 days ago, this was 21 million. How has it gone up 50% in like 2 days? And someone just hatched a huge. It's gone up so much in 2 days. There must be like a dupe or something going on because... why did the inflation go crazy? I love my seats. All right, let's go here and let's start selling all of this stuff. So each of these sell for around 60. So I'm going to try. I'm going to give people a discount because I want them to sell, you know, and I already made money anyway. So if I even if I give a discount, I just wanted to go fast. And even if I give a discount, I already made so much money because I bought all of these for like, I think 45 or something like that. So I'm already making like an insane amount. Hippo melon. Oh, dude, it's hard to sell hippo melon. I really don't want to sell the hippo melon. And then the huge will put 58 million. How are people keep hatching huges? I just hear earthquake. Dude, why is it? Oh, it's a party. Okay, it's a party. Every time I'm here, there's always a party, dude. There's always like a diamond party going on, which is cool. I hope I have my magnet on so I can collect all the money, dude. This one, 59 million. And then let's see, hippo melon. I really don't want to sell that. This one I don't care about, 63 million. And then over there, what about this? 58 million. 58 million. I hope this is a good server. Like, I hope this is like a rich server that a lot of people are buying stuff. Dude, what is happening? It's just a giant earthquake constantly. Who is doing these diamond parties, dude? Like, why? Why are you wasting so much money on diamond parties? Well, I appreciate it, but dude, why are you wasting your money on all these diamond parties? All right, so we got all of these. Now let's put this thing right here. It's 12.5, but we'll put it for 12. You know what? I'm gonna put it for 11. I wanna get rid of this. I've been trying to get rid of these, and yeah, I'm just gonna put it for so cheap. People are gonna have to buy it, because it's so cheap. Minecraft shovels, maybe some people want these. How is this 40 million? That's crazy. I'm gonna put it for 39 million. That is kind of, I feel like that's a little overpriced. Who would want a Minecraft thing for that much? And then now we put the enchants. This is where the big money's gonna come from. I mean, this one of these is 300, right? So let's say if I put like 330 million. That is insane. That's like billions of dollars right there. And this is 290 million. And then I have space for one more. I wish I had eggs. It would have been nice if I saved eggs. I kind of want to do the experiment again, but with eggs. I think that would be kind of interesting to see how much money I make with those. 270 million. Okay. All right. So this is my stall right here, guys. This is what I'm selling. Hopefully people start buying. I'm still at 1, 2, 3. So we're going to hope that we get more. And like I said, I want to do this experiment with eggs. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fill this up. How is this worth so much? How is this box? Wait, what? This box is worth... oh, 2K. I thought it said 2 billion. This could possibly be a bad idea, but I just want to try. So each one of these eggs are worth 30, right? So if I buy 100... please tell me that wasn't a bad idea. I buy 100. I'm going to save these in this box. And I'm not going to open this until like a long time. Maybe I'll open it in the next update. So I'm going to fill this up now with the ones I just bought. Where are they? They're probably like... oh, they're all the way over here. I have so many different eggs already. Oh, right here. Okay. So I'll fill all these up. And then I want to sell these when they're like at least 100. Because then that would be good profit, right? Because then they're actually... I know the Robux costs a lot. But if I use it for an investment, I think it's a good idea. Like, don't open it now. Just keep it as an investment. And I think someone will buy it. Especially if I sell it for a discount. And then let's put all of these. And this should be 100, I think. Let's check. Is it 100 eggs in there? Yeah, 100 eggs worth $3 billion. So if I sell this box, I can already get $3 billion. But I don't want to sell this until it's worth at least $6 billion. Oh, people are buying! Yo, I made money! I made money, dude, number 400! Yo, people bought stuff. What did they buy? Oh, they definitely bought... what did they buy? I don't even know. Did they buy my Minecraft? I think they bought a huge. I think people might have bought huges. Let's see, what else? What other huge? I guess I can put this one. This one's pretty unique. 96 million... So I'm thinking, guys, once I get to 25 billion, what should I, like, what should I invest in? Like, what can I possibly invest in when I get that much money? I have to really think of, whoa, how did I just teleport? Bro, I swear I just, wait, what? I'm teleporting. Bro, I'm literally teleporting. Bro, did you see that? I teleported. Okay, I'm kind of scared now. Is this server going to crash on me? Please, server, don't crash. Yeah, I'm just going to sit here and then I'm going to wait until someone buys all my stuff. And if no one buys it, I probably will server hop. Okay, so I made some money. I'm at $1 billion already, but I decided, hey, we both have hot dogs. Hot dog gang. And I decided to server hop because I want to see if I can make some more money in this area. Oh, I want to get this. This would be my purchase right here, Jolly Cat. I love Jolly Cats. I can increase my Jolly Cat collection. Batman! Why is this so much money? I don't understand. This one, the Batman, and then the Dark one are so much money for some reason. It, like, makes almost no sense. Like, people just love those. Alright, let me turn on this. Monkey, only 9? Oh, I could probably get a monkey, bro. I could probably get a monkey. Another thing I could do is get huge. I was thinking of getting a whole team of shiny. You know, I'm not exactly max level. I'm still rank 21. I'm pretty noob. But if I get max, I'm pretty sure you can equip 99 pets. And then I can get a whole team of, like, rainbow pets. And I think that would be, the, like, the best combo. Alright, well, let's hope that people buy from my store on this server. The server's a little bit more full. Let's see if we can make some money. And you know what? I'll put something in auction. All right. Hopefully, I don't get scammed. I'm going to put this. 10 million. Please don't disconnect me. Please, please, please. Do not disconnect me. Hopefully, we make money with that. Are we about to make 52 million? Oh, no. I kind of just lowered the price of all the computers. That was kind of bad. I think I just sabotaged myself. Bro, 50. I got scammed. Bro, I hate the auction. This is why you don't use the auction. You get scammed by it. I scammed myself. I literally scammed myself. Oh, we got some customers. We got this guy and some guy ran by. Please buy for me. Maybe if I dance. Maybe if I start dancing here, they'll still buy stuff for me. Yes, please buy for me. I require money. This is my money dance. I require money, please. Guys, I just realized, good thing I removed this. This server is completely broken. How is this 700 million per book? It was 300 another server. Someone's messing around with this. Look, someone just tried to sell for 500 and sell. Yeah, there's something fishy going on here. What if I put it for... There's no way it's worth this much. I'm going to try to put it for 500. If someone buys it for 500, they are literally... You know what? I'm gonna trick them. 449, because it looks like it's less. Because it's one less, and it has a 4. See, people get tricked, and they think it's worth more. And then I'm going to put it in here. And they're going to be like, wow, that's a great... It literally says great deal. I don't know what is happening. This rap is about to, like, scam everybody. Oh, someone bought it. Yo, someone actually bought... Oh, no, I thought someone bought it. They bought my computer. I thought someone bought this. That would have been insane. And, of course, this is why I don't do auctions. Why do I always disconnect? It's not my internet. Come on. Come on. The best deals of a lifetime. You guys gotta come and buy some of my huges. They're great deals. You won't find any better... You see these? You won't find any better deals anywhere else. Yes. They're all buying my stuff. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. Yes. Best deals. Best deals. I hope someone buys this. That's going to be crazy. I feel like if someone buys that, that'll be insane. Dude, they're buying everything. I'm almost at 3 billion, dude. They're literally buying everything. I got to refill this. I got to refill. Dude, they're buying everything. I got to refill as fast as possible. Oh, my goodness. They're buying everything. They literally bought everything. They bought all the huges, and they're still buying. What else did they buy? They bought a happy... Dude, what is happening? They're just buying everything. Everything is going away. All right, well, let's put some more stuff here. We'll put some more good deals, obviously, because, you know, they're buying everything, so we might as well put more happy computers. Hopefully, we can make... Dude, we're at $3 billion! Guys, we're at $3 billion. We're almost at our goal. If we sell a Titanic, though, that would get us to our goal pretty fast. But I don't think I'm gonna do that. I think that's kind of crazy. If I had a lot of Titanics, I would sell it. But like, I don't know. I don't like selling Titanics. I feel like Titanics are too useful. They're too useful to sell. Plus, if you want to sell them fast, you gotta give a discount. Yeah, I really don't want to do it. And guys, I am now at $5 billion. I'm literally selling out all of my huges. Every single one I put up literally gets sold immediately. Because these people know I'm giving them a good deal and they can resell it. Like, look at this. They're just going off the shelves. I can't even restock them fast enough. I need like an AI or something, ChatGPT, to restock these. So it's been a couple hours. We're at 12 billion. We are so close to getting halfway there, guys. I'm going to put in my secret weapon. This is going to get me there. Hippo Merlin, Hippo Merlin. All right, we're going to put this for literally 191, dude. That is like 10 million below wrap. If that sells, I just need 100 more. I'll officially be halfway there. And you know what? I have to start thinking. What should I buy? I technically can buy almost every Titanic with this amount, dude. What do you think? What should I buy, Mr. Noob Hoverboard guy? I can buy anything except for the Batman thing. This Batman Titanic is so expensive. Oh, dude. I'm so close. I can't buy this. But I feel like I can find a cheap version of this. Didn't I find a cheaper one for like 9 billion? I don't know if I want this. This is my favorite pet. This one right here. 12.3. Oh, I can afford it. Do I buy it, guys? Comment down below. If it was you, would you buy it right now? Dude, it's my favorite Titanic. But it's so expensive. Why are these 12 billion? I mean, 25 billion. Oh, so I bought it. Yes, we did it. We're officially halfway there. To celebrate, let's spend some money. Start a diamond party. There you go. Enjoy, guys. Enjoy the diamond party. Guys, I'm back and we are almost at $20 billion. We need a little bit more. But I've literally been sitting here for hours. I am almost falling asleep waiting for people to buy my stuff. I keep lowering the prices. But it's still so hard to sell stuff. It is so, so tough. Oh, Titanics! 8.7 billion. Ooh. Titanic Corgi. I can get that. Oh, man. There's so many Titanics. Oh, dude. Banana Cat. Dude, I remember I gave someone 2 Titanics for 1 Banana Cat. Oh, someone bought it. Yes! I'm officially at $20 billion. Let's go. We did it, guys. Only 5 billion left. We are so close. This literally took so long, all day to make money, dude. So I think if I put my happy robots like for around 57, they will sell crazy fast. Because this is like 2 million below price. And I'm still making money because I bought these for like around like 40 something. So I'm still making a lot of money even if I sell under wrap. Finally, guys, we're almost there. We're at 24.6 billion gems. And then I'm almost done selling. I'm going to sell some more stuff here. Super cheap. Hopefully people will buy it. And then, oh, I put 55 billion. Imagine 55 billion for one happy computer. Dude, in a month, it's probably going to be worth that with inflation. But let's put some more here. 55 million for happy computers. There's no way people can resist this. This is like the best price of their lives, dude. This is like literally the best price they've seen ever, dude. Oh, I almost put 22 billion. At 55. And then let's put another 55 here. 55. Dude, we're so close. 24.8. Dude, we're almost there. We're so close, guys, to max money, dude. We are so... Oh, dude! 24.9! Oh, man. Okay, how much do I need? How much more can I need? Is it 40? Let's try 40. 40 million. How can I get to exactly 25? That's going to be the hard part. Okay, I just sold something for 40. All right, let me try selling it. Let me try selling something for 10 million. This is probably... I don't know if this is going to sell. I think I'm at max gems. All right, let's see, guys. Are we going to get to max? 24.9. Oh, no, I think people can't buy it. All right, let me try 9 million. 9 million. Let's do 8 million. We're just going to keep going down until we reach... someone can actually buy it and we reach max. 7 million. What about... Okay, well, 5 million. It's 5 million, of course, right? 4 million? 4 million! Bro, 4 million. That is the biggest discount of my life, dude. 4 million. Dude, how? How am I... Dude, 24.9 still. Okay, so we pretty much have max money. 24.9... Whoa, I just teleported. 24.9, that is pretty much 25 billion. Dude, why do I keep teleporting? What is happening? What is this teleporting? Dude, what is happening? Look at this. Watch. Teleport. Watch, I'm gonna run away. Teleport. Dude, what is this? Teleport. Dude, okay, this is broken. I'm out of here. All right, guys, so we made it to max gems. 24.9. I'm literally like 1 million away, less than a million away from 25. So we pretty much have done it. Guys, this took forever, but thank you guys for watching. And yeah, let me do a diamond party. Why not? Here you go, guys. Diamond party! Thanks, guys, for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.